kidding me.
It's gotta be like 30 miles to Stephenville.
Sorry, Betty. I'll be back to you soon enough.
Drop him off, maybe we can speak to them.
No, sir.
Well, let's get some background on this guy.
He won't speak to anybody.
Well, let's say hello then.
Hey, I'm Dr. Jackman. How are you today?
How are you?
You're in a safe place.
When another job, whatever way we came, but you need to talk to us. When everything can be okay, tell me everything.
I don't really have a lot of time. I've been running across the country, and they're gonna triangulate this position real soon.
They're like extra dimensional beings. They came to me. I can't see!
Calm down. Hold on. Let me check it out. Hold on.
In their control.
We don't even exist.
They infiltrated.
military. The government. The government knows. The government knows.
They're not even going to be!
They are population. So the few of us left will be easier.
Texas, which is right on the line. Stephenville, Texas, which is way over here. It's terrible they can't keep any better track than F-16s, 10 F-16s than that. I can tell you where my dog is at right now.
F-16s chasing a UFO.